NDA's vice presidential candidate Venkaiah Naidu issued a strong warning to Pakistan, saying their abetment of terror will not help them and that they should recall what happened in 1971. His remark was in reference to the Bangladesh war, in which it faced a humiliating defeat.
We don't want any war. We don't want any violence. We don't want any confrontation. We want to live in peace. We want to have good relations with our neighbors also. But they should also reciprocate the same. They should not try to interfere in internal affairs of the country. Our neighbor is aiding, abetting, funding, training terrorism. And they should really understand that is not going to help them. They had an experience in 1971. They should remember that experience and they should not do anything. On the other hand, they should focus among themselves with regard to creating peace, prosperity and welfare of their own people.